Hi, welcome to the Daily Speed Painting number 66. My name is Murdoch X. Thanks for watching. Feel free to speed it up. Feel free to speed this up, okay? Here we go. This was number 65 yesterday. So maybe I'll think about the environment today. A bit black and white, sort of. so good. What is this? So just go horizontal. That'll be good. Hey, Fortrix, what's up, man? What up? Good morning. Never mind, I'm going back. I see something here, so. It's like raining right now. What do you want to do with what? Just in life in general? Want to play a w- oh. You'll figure it out, man. You got this. Just trying to figure this out. I want to be in an environment.
Just begun. We will always take.
VIZ, what's up? Sometimes you just don't really, you can't really see it. Let's just restart. See it. Pretty good, man. Just doing my speed painting. Start up the day, and then I'm currently working on number 32, the Encounter series. How's art, man? I think I saw your sketchbook and the Art Posse. Keep it coming, man. Balance, man. I seriously do not know what this is. Like a tree trunk? Like what the f- what? Doesn't make sense. But But I know what makes sense, this part here. I like this part. So I'm just gonna keep building this. Is it really raining right now? Is it really raining? Yes, it is. I figured it out. Maybe I figured this out. No, probably not. What the fuck? Someday I'll figure this out. Give me like 1 hour. I'm just playing with lighting. Subject matter, I don't really know. Who knows? Does it matter, really? Does it matter? Because it's raining now, it's overcast. That's it. No, not this one. Oh my god. Someone please bang in the head. Pony, hey, how are you?
Down. to be good.
Generally just think of cool and warm colors to create some depth. I mean, that's the general tip. Cool colors up top here, you can see. Yeah, just get to know your warm and cool colors. Like, just live outside right now and then, like, think of where's the warm colors and where's the cool colors. You kind of have to, like, think about it for a while. You can't just, like, look at it. You have to, like, focus constant. You have to, like, focus on observation. Like, if you're not used to looking at it. But yeah, that would be my general tip. People want to start getting into colors. Yeah, there's just so much to talk about though. Like, but yeah, in general, that's a good way to get into it. I think it's an easier concept to understand. Don't even worry about the subject matter, because I don't even know what this is. If you guys notice, like I am painting a lot of green lately. That's because green has just a lot more value. If you paint with green, just there's a lot more value into it, like more value tone. That's why green is like, it's really awesome. Thanks, man. Yeah. If you just look at the color wheel and value, it's the green is where the money's at, man. It's where the money's at. Lower tip of the triangle. What do you mean? What does that mean? Oh, like value? Well, darker shadows is more desaturated and more less value. Well, darker value, and then light has a bit more saturation and color, and has more value. I think you're looking at the color wheel. I think I'm playing off with a lot of lower tones. Shortcut for it. Go to image, desaturate, saturation. Wow, it's only been an hour? Well, crap. Good. Because I'm going to spend another hour on this image. I like it. How long did it take? Remember when? How long it took me, like, trying to figure this whole thing out? It took 30 minutes. It took 30 minutes to figure out what the hell I'm trying to paint. But once you, like, if you have, like, an image in your head, then you're kind of good. For a little bit. Then you get a blockage. Creative block. Do you know that part of when you're creating a painting where you want to kill yourself? I'm using a tablet 9x12 Intuos tools. Whoops. I use that Wacom Intuos 3 9x12. I'm gonna turn on curves here, lower down all. Damn! Lower down the whites. Lower down the whites, man. Lower down the whites! Carol, how you doing today, Carol? Doing okay, Carol? You doing alright, Carol? You doing alright? Lower these down. Not important. There we go. Boom. There it is. There you go. How you doing? Thunder. There's thunder here. And it feels like somebody has their bass up with some trap music. If you're currently watching this on YouTube, wow, I can't believe it. I can't believe you're watching this. 1 hour in. Maybe you have this fast forward, so that's good.
Thank you.
Turn it upside down. Totally did not. What the f-
What is it? Somebody tell me. I should know this. I should know what this is. I'm the one who made it.
Oh man. Who just woke up? I did.
Thank you.
We'll zoom in as we can. Overlay some like blue, cool color. I think I'll just use the color balance. Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense. I'm gonna mask out the. I think this is good. I like it. That's good, man. Good for the speed paint. It's overall. It's, yeah, there you go. Mm-hmm. That curve's good. Speed painting number 66. Thanks for watching this. Cause support by like, follow, all the links. Thank you very much.